Hey, how's it going, man?
Yeah, I'm cutting hardy boards. I'm gonna protect your throat. No, I mean, it's dust. Indirectly protect your throat. I'm not protecting your mouth area. Nose doesn't go down your gullet. Get your lungs. Not cool. So I got smoke. I've been bumping on this bud all week. Good stuff, man. Got no idea what it is. It's got big calyxes, like it looks like gigantic, you know, like giganticus parts. And then it's also really fuzzy, so that would be a clue that indica or sativa. That makes me think of indica, but then I could be mistaken because I've been mistaken before once. Another place. Just a couple times. You know, who's counting? I'm so full of my shit. So I have kind of a covert view of fucking the road approaching my house. I'm right mid fucking caulking and siding. I had to create a little shelter over there so we weren't cutting the rain in. Could prove to be advantageous when we're doing the other elements of it as well. I could probably protect it a little, make it a little stronger and keep stouter. But whatever. Anyway, this is Stoney. I was kind of drifting off there talking. Like just droning onto my own voice. Did you ever do that? Or do you just drone onto mine? What I've learned is that duration of video watches are about 3.5 minutes. I don't know why I make 15-minute videos. The fuck? Guess you gotta be famous to make big videos and long videos. They let you do it pretty quick. You know, I got 5 videos. Oh, you can make half-hour videos. I think anybody wants to watch but for fucking a half hour. Except me and my grandkid. They love me like I'm a rock star. Even they get tired of my antics. This cup's funny. If you open it up, it flows coffee less. If you close it, it flows coffee more. Me no understand. Makes no sense. No common sense. I'm really giving Tyvek a fucking free plug. They should send me some housing products. You know, like some walls and floors and a roof and proper to put it on. Housing products. Whole house. And property. Cheap asses. No, I love the product. It's almost safe to say it for free. Actually, I don't care. I mean, it is a good product. Really, 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 I wouldn't put a house up without putting Tyvek on the outside. Exterior. You know, underneath the siding. Put a little more ironclad. Get one more layer of protection. Pretty impervious, too. It's fun to work with because it's loud as fuck. It's like working with a giant, surely, like, piece of aluminum foil, but, like, worse, somehow. But I'm gonna get to it. Shitty out. I wanna get some more Veronica. So I can call it good. Alright, sure. Thanks for stopping by, man. I might be right back. I don't know if this is the end of a video. Sometimes I don't even know what I'm doing, you know what I'm saying? But I wanna keep it.